Watching the end of my world as I know it. I can't seem to explain it, so I might as well forego it. Resisting all your efforts to control what I think, while you're trying to deliver my soul back.